Hi, it's Stacy. In this video, I will go through and explain the settings of the advanced heading block of Getwid. While creating demo content for our themes, we found that the default heading block of Gutenberg is not enough if we want to create awesome designs, so we introduced the advanced heading block. It is a rich typography control panel with access to Google Fonts, styles, sizes, one-click text case conversion, spacing, and colors. The first setting is title tag. Here we decide whether our text will be recognized as span, paragraph, or heading. You can choose any Google font in the next field. Every time a user visits your page, their browser has to download the custom fonts from Google, which may increase the loading time. So be modest with the number of custom Google fonts that you select. Some of the fonts have weight settings, others have only one weight option. For any font, we can adjust the size in pixels, m, percent, viewport height, and viewport width. The available font styles are normal, italic, and inherit. In the text transformation field, we quickly transform the text to none, capitalize, lowercase, uppercase, or inherit. It is possible to select a custom line height in the same set of units and add spacing between letters. In the colors section, we can select both text and background color. There are padding and margin settings for each heading block. And of course, the advanced tab for custom CSS classes. That's it. Quite simple, but advanced enough. Subscribe for more WordPress tutorials and turn on notifications to get notified every time we upload new videos. Thank you for watching and have a great one!